the framework of Latvian presidency of the EU Council. Now it's my pleasure to invite speaker of the Latvian Parliament, Ms. Ināra.
The Baltic Media Seminar features outstanding group of Baltic experts and professionals. This event has great potential to generate ideas, consolidate opinions, and arrive at substantial conclusions. I would like to comment on a couple of issues that are on the interest agenda for today. To explain the actual situation in which this event is taking place, I would like to emphasize the following issues. They correspond closely to the topic of information war, specifically to the new challenges that such a war brings and the means to cope with them. Well, in a perfect world, the media would be mentioned exclusively with the reference of freedom of expression, freedom of thought, freedom of speech, as well as in the context of some technical aspects of free media market and ways to perfect broadcasting. As a former journalist myself, which I still am in my heart and in my thinking, I would like to indulge in discussions of legislation aimed at improving consumer-oriented broadcasting. However, we do not live in a perfect world. Moreover, geopolitical developments show that the dangerous reality affects both the content and the technical operation of media. Sometimes we can observe a total misuse of media tools and operation. The issue of media pluralism in the current geopolitical situation is closely linked with the threatening situation caused by Russia in the eastern Ukraine. I wish to all of us really successful and fruitful discussions. So let's start.